Late-breaking video just released of a terrifying robbery in Orange County. A gunman held up this Family Dollar store at Hiawassee and Silver Star Roads at 9 last night. Deputies say he held the store clerk at gunpoint for 5 minutes before stealing the cash. Investigators have released this composite sketch. A black camouflage bandana covered the robber's face. Call Crime Line if you know anything.